see how you fare against the Dark Lord, Chief Assassin, and some cow.
Oh.
Oh, Christ, what a pickle.
I guess we had a random amount of time to do something. Well, right now, apparently... Oh, no, there he is. I barely noticed Craig next to the giant cows. Let's see how you like dealing with Professor Chaos.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Butterfly effect. Boom. Cool. I don't know if we're blocking that.
Ah!
Oh crap.
Why fight one Craig when you can fight five?
What?
I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said.
Okay, well we definitely need to heal.
Being a traitor is awesome. You guys are missing out.
Traitor is awesome.
Really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world.
Okay, they're not burning anymore, so let's burn them out.
Ow. Quit it.
Too late, what?
Oh, after that. No. Who was that for?
Oh man. All right, resurrect.
Clyde has foretold us of your death.
Man, they're tough.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do.
Alright, so... gonna do Pyreball. Wait. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong... Damn, I hit the wrong key! Oh, am I... This is not good. I had my frickin' finger on the wrong key. Examine.
Being
immune to stun,
awesome. You guys
sleep,
are
and
out.
Pest. Well, they're both just gathering for special attack.
Clyde had a much cooler base, so I did what I had to do. You should have turned evil when you had a chance.
Nice! One down. They're all doing channeling crap. Probably not necessary to use large, but I really want everyone at really a good amount. Oh, they're not that hard.
Come on.
want more Professor Chaos action over here. What's this one? Hammer of Chaos. Awesome. Now it's just a real Craig, I suppose. I don't know what his special attack's gonna be, so... How about a speed potion? Tastes bad, huh? I'm still so mad that I messed that up. Sorry, guys. Have an itch. Much better. Man, that was pretty damaging. Oh, damn it.
Another victory for the good guys.
Still worked.
Justice has been served unto you this day, Craig.
He left, though. Is he really defeated? It seemed pretty easy. We got a brimstone patch or something. Gain attack up at start of combat. Yeah. Oh, is that for me to mess with? Okay.
Oh. What'd you eat?
I got Nagasaki. Whatever's necessary.
Dude.
I have to get closer. So I have to let this thing down. Is there anything like in here that's like... It'd be just my luck if like Lamb Trial is hidden in here where we can't see or something. Alright, so I have to let that down. All our friends are up there. Let me down, man. Can I switch buddies? It's funny, I can't change the stand, but I can change to the others. Thank you. So what's his buddy command? I forget their buddy commands. I don't know. I think we just leave and come out. Back around the other way, maybe?
You should leave the comedy to me.
I don't know what to do with the fire either. It's kind of little puzzles, you know, that nothing. Try out here, I suppose.
Oh. I'd check my drawers if I was you. That one sounded like it hurt.
Oh, looks like... Oh, wait. We can walk from... Oh. Wait, can we go anywhere, though?
Yeah, you should check for mud.
Alright, Oh, duh. That's pretty stupid. Shark of the Dark Lord's Crown. All this time I could have got through that way. What is the Shark of Dark Lord's Crown? Shard, sorry. Attacks ignore up to 400 armor. Taken, over 200. And brimstone adds 100 fire damage. Aha! Well, I can't do anything with that for some reason. I guess because it only goes up so high. Now what? What do I do now? Stan wants to come in and we have to advance to the top. Too small to affect things. Look how the floor is falling apart though. Hmm. Thank you. Sorry guys, it's probably very boring to watch. I don't know how to get up there. I got a fire, but I can't affect it. Am I missing a twinkly thing, or...? You figured they'd let me down. There's a winch there. How do I get to it? Ah! Cup of spell thingy.
Here, climb on up! Come on, we're almost to Clyde!
Because only Stan can let me down. The others just stand there. Can't talk to him. Knight armor. Forged for only the most valiant heroes. Adds 150 armor, 10% damage, 200 weapons, perfect attack, 700 XP though. Can I go out here and look around and stuff? No. Don't slice the baby.
Dad? What the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid!
What?
Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into.
Snook?
They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
A snook?
You boys don't understand, they've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Oh yeah, where F-grade is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device?
Jesus
Christ. I had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
Oh, boy.
No! We can't just pull it out! Snoop have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small?
Hello? Hi.
Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
This is gonna be disgusting.
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
Amy, man. We'll all die.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get...
fire escape. What? Are you kidding? That's what happens. Game over. The game just says it's so funny. Yeah.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
I suppose if I leave the room.
It's on the tip of my tongue. Nope.
We don't speak, though.
Can't be me. I'm pretty slender. I've never done an abortion.
Well, I guess I have to get small, then.
It's like the answer's right in front of us, staring us in the face, but not saying a word.
Oh, look! He's all small!
Oh, that's disgusting.
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
What? We're not that small.
Man, it stinks like shit in here.
I wonder why that would be. Ew, it closed. Ew.
What's that smell? Is it me?
Don't you know where we are, Butters? Oh, what is this? And who is this? It's a frog person thingy. Hello?
New kid. Ribbit? You must find a way out of this place or you will surely die.
So
the way
pretty.
The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
Oh my god.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey onward, new kid, or you will soon be dead. Road ahead.
That's new
danger and fright.
Ew.
New kid with all of your might. New kid.
Is this a new... Okay. I thought that was somewhere we could go into. Well, there it is. We're too small to take this thing out. Property of the U.S. Department of something or other.
Oh, shit!
Death. I have no words. Oh, what the frickin'... What are these?
I don't think I like you very much.
Ooh, bacteria. Holy hell, we're like... This is like Journey to the Center of the Anus or something.
Come on, new kid. Let's show them what we can do.
Well, Mr. Slave will feel a little barrel irritation at this point. Not bad at all. No status effects. But we were looking at them? Oh no. Immune to holy. Weak to frost. Oh. Time for tiny size, Professor Chaos.
Let's see how you like dealing with me.
In someone's hands. Hammer of Justice. Chaos. Yeah. Awesome. Can't tell, this is my favorite attack. Works well.
Boy, this is neato, huh?
I didn't even have to try the frost, but I'll keep it in mind in case we come across any bacteria bosses. So bacteria carry old sponges. That's so disgusting. What's that up there? A paradise for microbes. Well, the sponge carries a microbe then, not the bacteria carrying the... Oh my god, is that corn? If you can see my face right now, we are climbing corn in someone's anus. Have to... Oh, buddy command thingy. Not him. What is, does he say anything?
Well, I'm flattered you thought of me, but I wouldn't even know where to begin.
I can't believe we left the room and there was just a big explosion and the game ended. Who does?
Dude, are we really gonna go up slate?
Your word is the command, my lord.
Okay.
It's worth a try.
Sparky. What does he do? Oh, Sparky, right. So keep staying for a little bit. Oh wait, we can shoot something? There's an alien thing in there. Tiny sized. Oh, we're doing sneaky? No, I don't need that.
Yuck.
I don't know why you hear somebody echoing laughing like you can hear it. Yeah, it's it. Okay. Well, I have to break that, I guess. Because I can't use it. Oh, is that the time left? Oh no, it started over again. Okay. I thought we were gonna die. So this is not doing anything. Hoping there isn't any kind of countdown, like time load thing. Oh, oh my god. Yeah, alien probe. Nazi zombie bacteria? What the hell? Bacteria don't wear little Nazi hats. This is just wrong.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Awesome.
You hit like my grandpa.
Alright, need some healing over here. Oh no! Grossed out.
Do you have a health potion on you?
Oh, it's not even myself. Never mind. Stan that needs it. I don't want to stay in Mr. Slave's butt all day. There was two, right? Hmm. Ew. We're saving. Mr. Hat! Mr. Hat, that's where you've been! Hey, Mr. Hat! We gotta get you out of here, buddy! That's disgusting. How are you going on social media from inside his butt? I can't. Oh, that's where I came from. Right? Wait. Oh, okay, we can go this way. I don't know why I can't slice that stuff apart. That must have felt fun for him, too. It has a spoon and 90 cents.
Ooh, Jesus.
Big Al.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
Big mistake.
For them or us? It has a little mouth that says the words. I should try the frost attack. Way of the sword. Okay.
Can I just take my turn? Check this out.
Wasn't it vulnerable to... Or these are different. Oh. It's only the regular bacteria that are susceptible to it. All right.
Hello?
Hello.
Red Rocket! You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? Heads up!
We actually should be in permanent grossed out mode. Fire seems to work pretty well. Yeah, that's
it. Dude, I'm just happy this whole stupid thing is over with.
Not yet. I mean, are we even in the large intestine yet? I don't think so. Vibroblade. And a fungus patch. Oh my God. A mysterious sword pulsating with eldritch power. I wouldn't call it that exactly. There's like no bonuses. What's this? Plus 500 what? I'm gonna keep the Fairy Princess Blade for now. Oh yeah, the patch. ...25% more gross damage. Yeah. Fitting that we find it here, but... Ugh. I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. So we go here. What's this? Well, other than poop. Started making more noise once I got close to it. Ew, we can walk on. We silently deal with such crap.
Huh, no power.
Oh, we gotta fix the battery. Can we walk around? No. So we have to get back down. This is so disgusting. Well, that's the bat he was talking about.
Alright, let's test it.
Why are we turning a flashlight on in someone's rectal passageway? That's a really tiny bat, let me tell you. sorry. How do I get to that? Oh my god, beads. Condom cap? I'm not wearing that! Ghost pepper? In your butt? Packaging claims to have protected the heads of billions, also claims to ward against disease. Gain a shield that blocks 5 hits at start of combat. Ribbed for her pleasure. Does that do anything? And what else? Ghost pepper. Fire damage increases by 25%. Yeah, I'm passing up a lot of stuff, but... Ew. If it wasn't for this crap he had shoved in his ass, we wouldn't be able to get anywhere, would we? I thought I saw something flash for a second.
I am the Sparrow Prince.
What?
Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.